community is very diverse, and it is wonderful to see how it is growing and thriving in this province. Celebrations like these highlight BC's multicultural population and strengthen understanding and appreciation for people of all colors, cultures, and faith. This is the first time we have celebrated Islamic Heritage Month in the legislature. It's an important milestone, and I'm grateful that you could all be with us here today. We are honored to be joined by Agratu Ali, who will all be participating in today's event. Also with us is Nikhat Qureshi, who, in addition to providing us with a live demonstration of her art, has also organized this stunning display that you see behind me, display of Islamic calligraphy. Nikhat is the founder of Islamic Art of British Columbia. She's an award-winning visual artist and calligrapher who enjoys combining traditional styles and techniques of writing scripts. Her passion for calligraphy is inspired by the religious writings and poetic texts.
I feel like you telling me not to raise my voice beyond a whisper, beyond a nothingness, is not only sexist and racist, but a physical embodiment of you staking me with my seat at the table, of you choking me with...
Parliamentary Secretary can, and I will continue to be available for media.